talk first, then we will finish the talk. So it is an indication for me to complete my talk very shortly. So I will start with one, because he is a Telugu man, I will start with one Telugu song, which is very much dedicated to Mr. Madhu only.
Yemi seturalinga, yemi setura, yemi seturalinga, yemi setura, ganganul na chapakappa. எங்கிலுள்நாதிலிங்க மானுபாவா மாலிங்கமூர்த்தி மாதேவசும்பு
Majority of you might have not understand this, what I mean to say this one, but at the end of my talk, everyone will realize what this means. I wanted to brought the good water, Ganga Jala, and offer to you, my God, but the creature, the fishes in the water, it says, I have already polluted this water, how you are going to offer to your Lord? That fishes says, so much polluted water, O Lord, O God, how can I offer to you? Then the devotee thoughts that he wanted to offer some good fruits, best available fruits. Then he thought that the fruit, what he is going to offer, is a creation of God only. O God, everything you have created, I wanted to give the best flowers available in the world. O God, everything you have created of your own, how can I offer to you? That devotee is praying like that. That ultimately he realized, what best I can give to my bank, or what best I can give to my God. Then he realizes that, O God, whatever you have created, everything is yours only. Ours is nothing is available. God, whatever all these raw materials is available, I am using all these raw materials and I am creating something that is my own work. That is not created by you, God. I am using all your raw materials and I will create my own work, and that work only I will going to offer to you, God. That is the only creator, that is the only thing I can offer to you, God. For somebody, Monday is a holiday. For somebody, Friday is a new holiday. For somebody, Thursday is a new holiday. Oh God, by creating my own work, every day is a holiday for me. Every day I will work for my organization, family. Every day I will work for my society. This is the only thing, God, I can offer to you. This is the only thing you can offer to the God. There is no substitute for the work.